Right, folks, if you've never been on the shuttle before.